Do you know how to listen? Ask yourself that seriously. Many sellers don't really listen. They just are quiet waiting their turn to talk next. But listening is so important in selling because it's in the listening, the deep listening, that we really understand what the prospect is saying, and it allows us the ability to ask deeper, expanding questions. So, how do we listen? First of all, preparation. We need to be prepared for the meeting. When you're prepared and you have a plan A and a plan B, you relax and you're not thinking about the questions you need to ask next. Second, you need to make eye contact. Whether you're on the phone, on a video, or in person, look directly at your prospect. Second thing, and this is gonna sound funny, is make sure your mouth is closed. You know, when I was in a dog training class with a puppy once, they said to us, you know your dog is listening to you when it sits, makes eye contact, and shuts its mouth. And I realized it's the same for humans too. Third thing is take notes. You will be forced to listen if you're writing things down. It forces you to stay in the moment. And those simple steps will improve your listening and allow you to ask better questions. They'll build a better relationship with your prospect, and it will help you close more deals.